6'5". We're going to have Lyle Clark of Claymont, and he's wrestling Tyler Hill of Steubenville. Tyler's going to be in your black singlet. Giving away a point because his laces are not taped. They're going to start injury timeout. So Clark is going to go up 1-0 before this match even starts. So that is injury time has been started for Tyler of Steubenville. That is going to put Clark up 1-0 before this match even starts. And that's your match, 285-pound Division II semifinal winner from Steubenville, Tyler.